To register as an agent with OPAY, you first of all download the application at the Google Play Store. After downloading it, you have it like this when you have downloaded completely. Then you can go to your desktop, your normal screen face where the icon of the OPAY will be appearing. You click on it or you just click on open from this place. As you click on open from this place, it will launch in the application, OPAY application. Then the next thing for you is to begin to fill the requested form. The first place here, you enter your first name. The second place, you enter your middle name, that's your second name. The third place here is enter your surname, the name of your father. The fourth place is where you enter your email. Make sure you enter the email correctly so that you not have any issue. Then you let them know whether you are male or female here. And this place, you are going to enter your date of birth. As you click on date of birth, place, it comes out like this. You click on the year to scroll up and down to select your year. After selecting your year, let's say yes, let's say this is your year. Then you scroll left and right here to select the one, this your month. After getting to your month, then you click the date and you click OK. That's how you set the date of birth. And here, the state where you are, you select it. And then here, local government, you select it. After selecting the state, the local government will come out. Then city where you are, address where you are, you enter it here. Then here you are going to upload your photograph, passport. You can upload it from your phone, or you snap it into your phone and upload it. Then here will have turned to green. This confirm button will have turned to green. Then you can be able to touch it and it will upload the necessary information to the OPAY company. Then with that, you have succeeded in registering for the first level on the OPAY application. For that one has not qualified you to become an agent yet, but you can be able to use it as ordinary person using the application. That's the first stage on the registration.